There's frightening new evidence on the health effects of coal seam gas. The American study found people living near gas wells were falling ill and animals were dying after exposure to chemicals and wastewater.
The study raises questions about the impact on the health of humans and animals from gas exploration using hydraulic fracturing or fracking. It reveals families suffering from arsenic and benzene poisoning with symptoms like headaches, nosebleeds and rashes. The impact on farm animals was even greater. In one case, the release of fracking chemicals into a paddock killed 17 cows in an hour. Gas mining wastewater released on another farm exposed 140 cattle, killing 70, with others giving birth to stillborn and stunted calves.
A large-scale death of these animals from organ failure, respiratory failure, liver and kidney failure, as well as really big impacts on their fertility.
The study has raised concerns about the long-term effects on humans.
The study from America showed very clearly that there were chemicals that were found in farm animals. Those chemicals would have human health consequences if they made their way into the food chain.
They need to be going out and testing the soil and water and air around the existing sites before they start moving them into urban areas.
Farmers are calling for a national register of fracking chemicals.
The farmers are very, very concerned about the chemicals used in that fracking process and what that might mean to food safety.
While the mining industry has dismissed the report because it looked at shale gas mining, critics say the same methods are used here to extract coal seam gas. John Hill, 10 News.